the recipe before.
Maymay's eating Cheetos.
She's like snorting around the Cheetos.
Add one to the snort counter.
It's so gross.
Fuck you, doggos.
Empty the clip.
Alrighty. I don't feel like being in action.
I think
man.
The last one is,
Oh, hey.
It's either there or it's, on the other arch.
Do-de-do, what do we got? Oh, yeah! Yes, please. Uh-oh.
Oh! Oh! Ah!
Fuck off.
Doggo, no.
I'll take your money, though.
Down.
Down.
Okay, keep running straight.
Okay.
Now turn right. Ooh. Well, there's still something.
Do I have a green one? Nope. Doesn't this extend my health?
Yep.
Yay. Maybe I need to go up the staircase.
Okay, so go left.
Oh! I saw you!
Surprise, motherfucker.
There, it should, should be up here.
Oh.
Yep, there you go.
Take it. Now I just gotta get back up to the door, right?
Yep. And you can just hop down from here.
Okay. All I gotta do is get to that staircase. Open.
Yeah!
Yeah, I did it!
I mean, you could have just opened the fucking door, but...
No, I gotta be an action man. It's Leon. Two make one. No shit.
It's not even a puzzle. You just have two pieces of the thing.
Oh, combine. I'm so sorry. You used the blue moonstone. Now you got the legendary shiny Clefable. Yep, Ada Wong. Right?
Yeah. What if I was like, Dylan, that's so fucking racist. It's not her name at all. I mean, it is, but if it weren't, you'd be racist for saying it.
Hey, dads, I'm going to be busy nailing this kinky broad for the next 15 minutes.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
He's the kind of guy that brings a knife to a gunfight.
I mean, he won.
Sup, Leon.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Oh, shit.
Why are you here? Why'd you show up?
The glasses literally said warning about to explode.
See you around.
So, you want to go out sometime?
She's just in the maze. The maze isn't that big. You can see the whole maze from the balcony. He can just go out there and be like, Ada, wait!
I can see you!
Are we going out or what?
Oh, sweet. Hey, are we still cool for Monday?
Monday doesn't work for me.
What about Saturday?
I have your number. I'll let you know.
She's not going to call me.
Friend zoned again.
Nice guys finish last.
I would consider him a nice guy.
I know, but you were already doing the thing with the friend zone. I had to.
Wait, what? What's...
Oh.
Leon's a nice guy. Leave him alone.
He's doing his best.
I'm doing the best I can!
Holy shit.
That was such a fucking good episode, though. I sold the movie rights to James Cameron. Fuck you! Dances with Smurfs was my idea! My idea!
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Oh boy, rare things.
The merchant's so lazy, he can't even look for his own treasure. Like, this mirror was in the cabinet, like, a foot away from him. It's like, oh man, was that in there? I'll buy it at a high price from you.
Thank you.
What if that unbuckling of the screen is literally just you unbuckling his coat and opening it up every time? Just like, let me see what you got. Whoa, whoa.
What are you doing? Shh, shh, shh. I'm going to see what you got in here.
Shotgun. Is that old stranger? Hell yeah. What are you
buying? All right, hold on. Rifle. I'm not entirely sure what you're doing here, but I'm going to go with it.
Care to rifle through my inventory? Ah, see, what I made a little joke there. I'm the merchant with the jokes.
Come back anytime. Thank you. You're so helpful. Not like Ada.
It just echoed and it was kind of weird.
Yeah.
It's like a dramatic anime moment.
Uh-huh.
Nani?
Kodama!
I can't believe Leon's fighting these Spanish zombies.
I don't know what Leon's up to, but I do know that I can't let it happen.
I have to save the President's daughter.
President's?
President.
It's very precedent that I have to save the president's daughter.
His daughter went missing. I guess Leon was the president's choice.
God damn it.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you have to ring the bell.
I hit a bell!
And you have to shoot the wine bottle.
I have to shoot the wine bottle?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure that was a wine bottle and not somebody's stomach? Okay!
Wait a minute, I recognize this music.
Uh-oh.
Oh no!
Not another one of these!
This Sunday, Leon! In our rematch, I got you inside the steel cage! No bells! Nowhere to run!
Oh, fuck. Yeah!
Yeah!
I am Wolverine!
Okay.
Who did that?
Did I hear something?
Turn around!
Who threw that paper bag at me?
Fuck.
The guy with the crossbow is like, you're like a foot away, he's like, I gotta wait for my perfect shot.
Uh-oh.
It wasn't me.
It was
he's
that
just like,
guy.
Come any closer, I'll do it. I'll fucking do it.
I'll take this.
I love how it wasn't even a key, it was just a treasure.
A treasure.
You guys want to go?
Alright, one of you has to volunteer your hourglass as bait for this trap. I'll get it back, right? Oh yeah, I'll be fine, don't worry. Because this thing's been in my family for a long time, and I think my wife will kill me if I try that.
Ah, you fucker!
Jesus! He, like, shot you in the head!
Yeah, well, I shot him in the head back. Hey, you got something on your face.
He's just, like, slowly walking into the cage.
I'll just, open this.
Well, this is embarrassing. Damn it!
Come on.
First try.
First try. Because I'm Batman.
What the hell, Eric? Did you just kick my door? That's a That 70s Show joke. Hopefully somebody got it.
There's one thing I remember vividly from That 70s Show. And it was the part where he's just sitting in a pile of panties and they're pouring down on him from above, the sky. And he's just laughing and, like, rolling in the panties.
I think you mean from heaven. That's where I think the panties were coming from.
Panties from heaven.
Ooh. Alright. Gonna be extra sneaky-like. Oh, shit.
Stealth man! Stealth man!
And they just don't even fucking care.
Nobody can hear Stealth Man. Stealth Man.
Do it.
Holy shit. There you go.
The only way to defeat Stealth Man is slowly walking towards him, but you don't know where he is because he's Stealth Man.
He's trying.
Is it safe to jump down now?
Ooh, he's trying!
He's trying!
You think that door was protecting me from you, but it was protecting you from Stealth Man!
Yeah, I think we're good.
I mean, somebody's still mumbling, but...
If so, I can just shoot him through the bars.
We can fix that in post, but let's fiddle with the audio a little and he'll sound much clearer. It's gonna be cooler if they were actually magic and like they were mumbling spells and like they could make shit like levitate and like set on fire.
Well, I can't see him through here, so I'm gonna have to open the gate.
Open the gate!
Oh shit, we're almost out of time again.
Who opened the gate? There must be a Stealth Man about.
Stealth Man! Oh shit, what the fuck was that?
Where is he? Oh!
Oh, hello.
Hello!
You have to be pretty good to sneak up on Stealth Man!
No! Ah!
What is he doing? He's like, I'm coming!
Yeah, let me get out of here. Ah, that's better.
Oh, shit!
Knife shrimp.
And my favorite trick, nice fish. Now, I assumed I killed all of you.
When all else fails, take a grenade from Stealth Man. You missed the big wooden shield, man.
When did I miss the shield?
You'll see. Three shots you fired!
Okay. Next time on Resident Evil 4!
I'm known for my stealth, not my aim.
We're gonna continue on and hopefully solve this mystery and get Ashley back. Hooray.
It's not really a mystery. We know who has it.
Yeah, I know.
It's not a mystery, it's more of just a problem.
Stealth Man, the world's greatest detective, has already solved the kidnapping of Ashley. Now to simply retrieve her.
See you guys next time.